9 Home Remedies for Natural Colon Cleansing. The colon is a very important organ in the digestive system. Its job is to take the water, salt, vitamins, and nutrients out of food that cannot be digested, break down food that was not digested in the small intestine, and remove solid waste from the body. Before starting any colon cleansing treatment, ask your doctor for instructions, especially if you are taking any medications or suffering from any health condition. 1. Water. The best thing you can do for colon cleansing is drink a lot of water. It is important to drink at least 10 to 12 glasses of water a day. This will help your body flush out the harmful toxins and waste in a natural way. Drinking a lot of water will also help the natural peristaltic action, helping the food move through the digestive system. Also, water is important to keep your body well hydrated. Together with water, you can drink fresh fruit and vegetable juices. 2. Apple juice. Another great thing for colon cleansing is fresh apple juice. If you drink apple juice all the time, it can help bowel movements, break down toxins, and boost the health of the liver and the digestive system. 3. Lemon juice. Lemons are good for the digestive system because they have antioxidant properties and are full of vitamin C. For this reason, lemon juice is great for colon cleansing. Mix the juice of 1 lemon, a pinch of sea salt, and a little honey in a glass of lukewarm water. Drink this mixture in the morning on an empty stomach. This will give you more energy, better bowel movement, and better skin condition. 4. Raw vegetable juice. For colon cleansing, it is important to keep away from processed and cooked foods for 1 or 2 days. Instead of eating solid foods, drink fresh vegetable juice a few times a day. Green vegetables are good because they have chlorophyll, which helps force toxins out of the body. They also have vitamins, minerals, amino acids, and enzymes which will keep your body healthy, and give you energy. You can also drink herbal teas. 5. Fiber-rich foods. Eating foods that are full of fiber will also help cleanse the colon of bad toxins. Fiber will keep the stool soft and help bowel movement, which helps the body force out waste products. Foods that are full of fiber will also get rid of any kind of intestinal problem. You can add a lot of fiber to your diet by eating fresh fruits like raspberries, pears, and apples, and fresh vegetables like artichokes, peas, and broccoli. There is also a lot of fiber in cereals, whole grains, nuts, beans, and seeds. 6. Yogurt. Eating fresh yogurt all the time is a good way to keep the colon healthy. Because yogurt is a probiotic food, it can bring good bacteria into the gut and help digestion. It can also fight inflammatory bowel disease. This is especially true of yogurts that have live in active cultures. 7. Flax seed. Because flax seed is full of omega-3 fatty acids, antioxidants, and natural fibers, adding it to your diet is a great way to cleanse your colon. Flax seed will take in the water and then swell in the colon, and help force out toxins and mucus as the waste passes through. It can also block cancer, heart disease, and diabetes. 8. Aloe vera. Aloe vera is known for killing toxins and acts as a laxative. This makes it a great colon cleanser. Aloe vera gel can also treat other health problems, like headaches, skin infection, diarrhea, gastric pain, and constipation. Add the juice of 1 lemon to fresh aloe vera gel and put the mixture in the blender to make a few ounces of smooth juice. Drink it a few times a day for a few days. 9. Ginger. Ginger is a common ingredient that can lessen bloating, help the colon work properly, and keep it free from waste and bad toxins. It helps digestion by making the digestive juices flow. You can use ginger in any form, such as grated, as a juice, or as cut up pieces for colon cleansing. Please subscribe my channel Health and Fitness.